nowhere to hide. Watch as Omaha police get their man with guns drawn. Midnight in a local park, clear as day from above. Area law enforcement agencies combine resources, making sure they have air support when a suspect tries to run.
They're helping fund the Omaha Police helicopter program. And tonight, we see the helicopter in action.
Only on KATV News Watch 7, Michelle Bandour follows the chase from the pilot's point of view.
In pursuit, advise speed, directions of travel.
Police officer pilots.
He's losing it. He's going to be facing back towards you.
Watching from above as a suspect tries to outrun law enforcement on the ground.
A1, he's bailing on foot northbound through the field.
Airborne law enforcement, Able 1. The Omaha Police helicopter is on patrol almost every night, and not just over Omaha. KATV Newswatch 7 has obtained this video of a search for a suspected convenience store robber armed with a gun.
Cruiser driving is right in front of you.
It's a December night, and the suspect has driven into a cornfield, left his car, and hopes to elude Waterloo police by hiding in the trees. The helicopter's new FLIR camera allows the pilot to see in the dark.
For the two officers that are running westbound, stop now. He's directly to your south.
And watch as officers on the ground draw their guns on the suspect and corner him.
Go straight to the north and a little bit to the west.
Waterloo's police chief says in this case, Able 1 made the difference.
The suspect had exited the vehicle and, you know, pretty much without Able 1's help, we would have lost him in the trees there. He didn't know what direction he was going.
And that's why Lieutenant Mike Davis, commander of the Able 1 fleet, flies.
What the helicopter can do as far as manpower, it would take an exorbitant amount of manpower to do the things that this thing can do, and twice, you know, 10 times as long.
And local law enforcement sees the value. For the first time, agencies in Douglas, Sarpy, and Washington counties are pooling funds to keep the helicopter program up and equipped with the latest technology.
If these other agencies didn't give this money up, we wouldn't be able to purchase the large ticket items such as the forward-looking infrared radar.
The added resources plus federal grants have bought new cameras and will enable OPD to put two fully equipped helicopters in the air at the same time, ready to step in when suspects try to outrun officers on the ground.
They're taking them into custody now.
Michelle Bandour, KETV, Newswatch 7.